A patient referred for evaluation of a nodule in the right lobe. The nodule was minimally hypokagenic, presented cystic degeneration and hyperkagenic granules. Both paranodular and intranodular blood flow are visible. Later in the evaluation process, the nodule proved to be an autonomously functioning adenoma. The left lobe is intact.